Hey guys, this is Minneapolis, Minnesota. I'm just showing you what it looks like right now. I've got my phone plugged into a tree right now. I guess you could say there's an outlet here. But there's all these trees along the street. Codmasters, what's going on? I just found some trees right here, Jeremiah. This is what Minneapolis looks like right now along Lake Street. So there's all these trees on the street here, and my battery's getting low. And I'm like, oh, here's some trees with some outlets there. I start plugging my phone into a tree. Who would have known, right? That you could just walk along the street and find some plug-ins and charge your phone like that. It's pretty cool. So, Lacone, thanks for joining. I just wanted to show you guys what Lindale and Lake Street looks like. It's pretty cool. And I'm just plugged into the tree here. Nom, thanks for coming on. Bourbon, thanks for coming on. There's a bus coming by there. So, where is everybody from? Is there anybody around here? Ride, Feed Fam, thanks. Is anybody here from Minnesota? Or are you guys just viewing this and not from Minnesota? This is Amy Payne, thanks for joining. Are you, any of you guys from Minnesota? Oh, you're from, okay. From Egan. Good to see you. Born in Minnesota. Good to see you, Mrs. Amy Payne, Los Angeles. Okay. Well, if you don't know this area, Balls and Brew, glad you're here. Robbinsdale. Okay. Yeah. I spent a lot of time over at North Memorial a couple months back. Jay Fun. Yes. Good. Well, you guys must be using a location thing. God Explorer. Good to see you. Atmosphere Rocks. In Oregon now. Okay. Yeah. I've heard a lot of nature stuff out in Oregon there. I pretty much grew up in Minnesota, and I've spent a good amount of my time in Minnesota, but I've been to, you know, Florida and Vegas, and, you know, North Carolina and some of those places. Oh, good to see you, Prebs, from Minnesota, too. So a lot of you guys, Blazing Mike, a lot of you guys know what Minnesota looks like, but DJ Bill, wow, there's a lot of people here from Minnesota. Look at how many people we have in the room right now from Minnesota, so it's good to see all you guys. It's good to see you guys all from different cities and everything. Good CSJ, good to see ya. Good chance for you guys to scroll up and follow me, or scroll left or right and follow me, or you guys could network with some of the other people in here. I'm coming from Grand Rapids. Okay, I don't think I've been to Grand Rapids. I know it's a couple hours away and stuff from the Twin Cities, I'm sure. So, but Minnesota, is it accent, Minnesota? Garrett 888, good to see ya. Well, I'm going to shut this off for now, but there's just a ton of people on here right now. Hope you guys can get a chance to follow me. And-